As we got another call while we're doing another call. This is kind of an interesting call. An elder gentleman that just left the hospital has abandoned his vehicle on the street and needs it towed to his home due to medical issues or whichever. He gave us the information on a white Nissan parked across the street from the hospital near a dealership. While we're here, an older 84 Nissan that is a pickup truck. So we're here taking a look to see if this is the vehicle, and then we will confirm if we need to tow it or dolly it or bring the roll bed or what. But we got to get to it first to see what it is that we're dealing with. The gentleman is hard to get information from because he just left the hospital, so he's probably on some kind of medications. But his vehicle is going to be on the street unless it gets delivered home. So he called reaching for help, and we're going to try to help
him. I think we're coming up on the vehicle that is supposedly the call about. This is a Datsun, four-wheel drive Datsun. It's a Nissan, obviously, older Nissan. So I'm going to go
here
take
we
a look
are at it. With this Nissan Datsun, older 80-something-year-old. 1980 something, I don't know what year it is, parked here on the street across from the dealership. Obviously, it's an older unit. It's painted, the color is painted, the Nissan logo is painted away so you can't see that it's Nissan, but I'm assuming he did that on purpose because he doesn't like the word Nissan, or I don't know. We don't know. It's registered, it's good until 25, good plates. It's got tow hitch in the back, it's got a canopy, everything you need. Anyway, the gentleman has, like I said, left the hospital. He's home. He's needing us to tow this vehicle to his residency. It's got hubs on the front, and it's got four-wheel drive, possibly, still working. So we're gonna try to see if we can safely get this delivered, even though it's an older unit. But anyway, this is kind of what it looks like. It's got a steering column that's taped up and a bunch of other things in there. All right, we found it. We're going to see if we can secure it and get it on the road and tow it to his residence. So we're here with this Nissan, the Datsun four-wheel drive unit. We're gonna bring it up on, with the winch, up on the dolly, strap it down in reverse, tie the front steering wheel together so it's locked in place and get it delivered. We're gonna winch it up right now.
It's coming down pretty good again.
Got this guy strapped onto the dolly. We're gonna head on out in reverse. We have to tie the steering column tied down tightly. Lights are operational. The unit is tight and onto the dolly secured. We're gonna head on out, make this delivery, but it seems like I got another call of a winch out service. So we're gonna take a little bit of a detour to go and rescue that guy as well before we make this delivery here. Okay, so here we go. Well, we're here, guys. We arrived. It's pouring down buckets, so we're going to take a little bit of time to let the rain stop because I've already soaked myself with the other previous call. So I'm just giving it about maybe another 30 seconds to a minute, and then I
got
to go out there.
We got it here. We got it onto, obviously, in the dolly position. We unstrapped it. We got it to the resident,
and we're going to get it off the dolly now and make this delivery complete.
Customer got his vehicle into this garage.
We are clear for another call. Thanks for watching. Have a good night.